Now, I've never been one to knock the next man for getting his, you know what I'm saying?
Right, right.
And I do realize that hip-hop is now a form of showbiz.
Uh-huh.
But this has always been something with which you have to be true. So in the year of 1992,
now this is how we do.
At the age of 19, heard the scene. A lot of MCs that do not come clean, frontin' on dealing hard times and rhymes. You see them in the streets and you see no signs of the hell. And they get on stage and tell some old cornball war story. Ring the bell.
Burn.
You're faking the funk, talking that extra hard junk. You're probably a punk. And I'ma let you know that this way you just don't cut with the artificial flow.
Neat dicks out of break backs and necks. When fakers try to front, they'll get smoked like blunts. My rhymes penetrate like skunk. And you're worried up? I think they're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk.
You're faking the funk. Look, I sold out award.
Word.
And everywhere has streets. That's not trying to hear the whack rhymes over the same stink beats. Mm. Cause times are real, and I can't feel. Put it down on the reel of real.
Now I'ma let you know, with those freestyle of raps, it's time to go. I eject, rejects that step. I'm a vet ready to snap your neck. I shine and rise at the same time. The mastermind of a sport called the rhyme. Now it's time to dump chumps that front of
your professor. What's up? What's up? What's up?
You're faking the funk.
Pay due. You're taking the funk.
Cause exotic's a thing it's own with.